start my ruler, not too close to the edge, just right outside, two rulers. Then you take the booklet, stick it in nicely, and then continue to push it in all the way. Then you take the rulers out and reattach. And close. 10-second job. Later, idea is to have the shrink wrapping like this. So, front goes here. This is the front. So this is the back. You find the opening and slide it in so that the barcode goes down at the bottom and that the line is on the top. So from here, something like this. Slide it in. Of course, a bit faster than me. And then go inside. And attach. Okay, voila, done. Thank you.